No, as long as there are healthy teeth present. Currently, in a typical orthodontic practice, about 1 in 5 patients are adults, and treatment can occur in middle age or well beyond that time. Not only can there be an improvement in your appearance, but also your dentist may be able to provide better fitting and better placed fillings and replacement of artificial teeth. Really, a beautiful smile is just as important at age 60 as it is at age 16.